EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten, and we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Corner here, that could pose some problems. It's a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
McNaughton. Turnover there that we didn't expect. And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Can he do it? Oh, he's off target. Side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Well, they're in a good position here. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And shoots! Very good stop here. That's going to be a corner. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. This is how they love to play on the break. And in the shot go! And he scores!
And that's sheer class, just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
First goal, it's 1-0. Into the attacking third. It's gone out for a throw.